Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. In today's video, you will learn how to turn on dark mode on Microsoft Word for Mac. To take advantage of the dark mode feature, you need to have macOS Mojave or a later version installed on your computer. Currently, I am using macOS Monterey version 12.3.1 and Microsoft Word 365 version 16.61. Nowadays, we spend a lot of time typing text, reading, and editing documents on our computers, tablets, and smartphones. The blue light from digital devices causes eye strain, blurred vision, and headaches. Fortunately, you can turn the light background into a dark background by changing some settings in the macOS system preferences and Microsoft Word and making your eyes feel better. Let's get started. If you are using the light mode on your macOS, go to the system preferences. It is in your applications folder, or you can launch it by clicking on its icon in the dock. Click on General and select Dark Mode. As you can see, the Word document has a dark appearance, but the document canvas is still in light or white mode. If you want to change the canvas background to a dark or black mode, click on the Word in your menu bar. Select Preferences from the drop-down menu, then click on General. In the Personalize section, you have three options. Choose the one that suits your needs. Dark mode has a white page color is already selected. I'll change it to dark mode has a dark page color. And if you don't like these options, you can choose turn off dark mode. I'll select dark mode has a dark page color and close the preferences window. Now the document canvas is in dark mode. If you want to change it to the light mode again, you don't need to return to the preferences. You can easily switch between a light and dark canvas by selecting the View tab and clicking on the switch mode to change the color of the canvas. I hope you found this tutorial useful, and I would appreciate it if you could click on the subscribe and like buttons to encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.